Welcome back to Imagination Station. I can't wait to see what amazing things we'll discover today. So, to start our time together, I have a question for you. Who remembered their imagination today? Looks like lots of people forgot. Well, that's okay. I thought some people might forget, so I talked to my friend Ava for ideas. I think you met Ava, the red-tailed hawk? Anyway, Ava told me something incredible. God is so imaginative that he created red-tailed hawks with a unique, one-of-a-kind creative call. Let's close our eyes and imagine we're red-tailed hawks on the top of a big, beautiful mountain, and we're about to take flight. Everybody, close your eyes. All right, open your eyes. That was so cool. Ava has an amazing call. Now that our imaginations have taken flight, let's move on. Red-tailed hawks have great eyesight, but can they see colors? Or can they only see black and white? Think about your answer. Okay, let's make a drum roll so I can reveal the amazing answer. And the answer is red-tailed hawks can see colors. In fact, they can see more colors than humans can. Imagine that. Well, I can see that your brains are bubbling with imagination. So let's see what we can discover about those bodacious things called bubbles. Just look at these bouncy bubbles. Aren't they cool? They float, they fly, and they even have colors inside. Bubbles make me happy because they remind me of hope. Hope lifts my spirit like bubbles lift into the air. And bubbles are beautiful, just like the hope we have in Jesus is beautiful. Today, every time you see a bubble, remember that Jesus' power gives us hope. Did you know bubbles are actually made from a layer of water between two layers of soap film, like a soap sandwich? No matter how a bubble starts out, if you leave it alone, it will always form a sphere, a perfectly round shape. Does anyone know why bubbles always form spheres? A bubble wants to be a sphere because that shape has the least amount of surface tension of all possible shapes, cubes and pyramids. A sphere has the smallest amount of outside area. That's why bubbles all want to be round. Imagine that! You know, today's sciencey fun gizmo includes a couple of spheres, but they won't burst like bubbles. I can't wait to show you. Today, we're discovering that Jesus' power gives us hope. Trust Jesus. I don't know about you, but I really need the hope that Jesus gives us. Like we just saw, bubbles rise into the air when we blow into the bubble solution. Today's sciencey fun gizmo kind of reminds me of bubbles, but it's way more fun. This, my friends, is called a hope and hover. I love how it works. Watch this. Sometimes when I'm feeling a little down, I need to remember the hope Jesus gives us. The hope Jesus gives raises my spirits and makes me feel better. And sometimes another person might be feeling down, and I can tell that friend about the hope we have in Jesus. Then the hope Jesus gives can make my friend feel better. And other times, I can celebrate with my friend that we both have hope in Jesus. We can thank Jesus together for the hope he gives us, and it lifts us both up. Now it's your turn. Your fun hope and hover can remind you that Jesus' power gives us hope. Don't touch the hope and hovers just yet. We'll assemble them together, okay? Let's lay out all of your supplies. You should have two white spheres, one blue plastic loop, and a cardboard flute. I've decorated my cardboard flute with markers. I also drew faces on my spheres to remind me of my friends. To assemble your Hope and Hover, first take the cardboard flute. Find the square-shaped hole on the flute. Grab your blue plastic loop and insert it into the square-shaped hole. Make sure that you align the loop so that the circles on the cardboard flute are coming through directly center. Then grab your spheres. Carefully balance them in the blue plastic loop, and you're ready to experiment with your Hope and Hover. If you'd like for both of the spheres to rise together, hold the flute without covering up either of the holes. If you would like one sphere to rise, cover one of the holes with your finger. If you'd like the other to rise, cover the other hole. Sometimes we're up and sometimes we're down. The hope Jesus gives us can always lift us up, and we can share the hope we have in Jesus with our friends and family members. Then they can be lifted by the hope of Jesus too. Jesus' power gives us hope. Trust Jesus. Now it's your turn to experiment with your Hope and Hover. Have fun. When it's time to come back, you'll hear the train whistle. Have fun. Well, we've come to the end of our time at Imagination Station. Take your Hope and Hover and put all of the pieces inside a baggie. That way none of them get lost. If you have a Try This at Home sticker, it reminds you of the daily Bible point. Jesus' power gives us hope. Trust Jesus.
We trust in you, Jesus. You're all, you're all, you're all that we need. Your power will pull us through. We're trusting in you, we're trusting in you. You give us hope and life that's forever. You make us bold and we stand together. You're
you lead us, we're on the right track. Oh, 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 oh. Wide open spaces for wide open eyes. We're looking ahead for the next big surprise. Oh, 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 oh. We trust, we trust, we trust in you, Jesus. You're all, you're all, you're all that we need. Journey, there's no looking back. With Jesus to lead us, we're on the right track. Oh, 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 oh. Wide open spaces for wide open eyes. We're looking ahead for the next big surprise. Oh, 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 oh. We trust, we trust, we trust in.
YouTube 친구들, 유치부 친구들 많이 많이 보고 싶었는데 이렇게라도 만나게 돼서 반가워요. 우리가 지금 BBS에서 예수님과 함께 여행을 하고 있어요. 기차를 타고 큰 바위가 많이 있는 산들을 지나가고 있어요. 그런데 이 큰 기차는 어떻게 움직일까요? 지난주에 엔진의 힘으로 움직이는 이 기차를 만들어 보았죠? 기차의 엔진은 이 세상을 움직이시는 예수님의 힘, Jesus Power와 같아요. 자, 우리 다 같이 Jesus Power 한번 해볼까요? Jesus Power, Jesus Power, Jesus Power. 잘했어요. 자, 이번 주에는 우리가 힘들고 지칠 때 우리가 원하고 바라는 우리에게 힘을 주는 희망에 대해서 배울 거예요. 자, 이 희망에 관한 것을 배울 때 우리는 이 커다란 새 에이바에 대해서 또 배워요. 자, 이 에이바는 태꼬리가 빨갛고 큰 새예요. 자, 이 에이바가 하늘을 올라갈 때 어떻게 올라갈까요? 이렇게 올라갈까요? 아니에요. 에이바는 하늘로 올라갈 때 커다란 날개를 활짝 펴고 이렇게 어떻게? 커다란 날개를 활짝 펴고 이렇게 날라요. 자, 이렇게 날을 때 어떻게 날라야 돼요? 처음에는 날으면서 용감하게 날라야 되는 거예요. 그래서 우리가 이렇게 커다란 날개를 누가 주셨을까요? 하나님이 에이바를 만드실 때 에이바야 너는 하늘을 높이 나는 새가 되어라 하고 커다란 날개를 주셨어요. 자, 그래서 우리가 에이바를 볼 때 아, 하나님이 주신 커다란 날개를 용감하게 높이 멀리 나는구나 하고 알 수가 있어요. 우리 지금 코로나 때문에 교회도 못 가고 유치원도 못 가고 친구들도 못 만나고 BBS도 집에서 하고 너무 힘들죠? 지저스 파워가 우리가 힘들 때 견딜 수 있게 해주는 용기를 줘요. 그리고 코로나도 없어지고 교회도 다시 갈 수 있고 친구도 만날 수 있는 이런 희망을 줘요. 자, 오늘 크라프트는 하나님께서 우리가 떨어지지 않게 하나님의 숨으로 우리를 올려주시는 것처럼 우리도 크라프트로 공을 불어서 올려봐요. 누가 더 오래 잘 할 수 있나 봐요. 우리 아이들 얼굴이 여기 있어요. 보이도 있고 걸도 있고. 자, 한번 해볼게요. 여기 구멍이 있는데 구멍을 앞에 거를 막으면 뒤에 있는 친구가 올라가고 뒤에 있는 구멍을 막으면 앞에 있는 친구가 올라가요. 이거는 안 막았을 때. 이렇게 하는 거예요. 자, 다시 한번 해볼까요? 자, 아, 힘들다. 그런데 하나님은 우리를 이렇게 올려주실 때 힘들어 하시지 않고 쉬지 않고 끊임없이 땅에 떨어뜨리지 않으시고 우리를 올려주세요. 우리에게 희망을 주시도록 매일매일 새 힘을 주세요. 자, 이번 한 주도 예수님과 함께 지저스 파워로 즐겁고 건강한 한 주 보내요. 안녕.